Okay, I would like to start this vlog off by saying I got a ring light. Anyways, good morning. It is currently 7:30 in the morning. I was gonna wake up at 8, but then my mom was like, oh, I'm not gonna be able to say goodbye to you. So I said, screw you, I'm waking up at 7 so you can say goodbye to me. But then I forgot that in the mornings in the summertime, it gets really hot and really bright if your window faces the rising sun, and mine does. So I actually woke up at like 5:42 a.m. I think is what I looked at my phone. I think that's the time that showed up. I tried to go back to bed, but it's kind of impossible when it's kind of impossible when your room is as bright as this. Oh, Jesus. Anyways, today I am going up the mountain with New Look Photography, or otherwise known as Bethany, my best friend on this entire planet. I'm going up the mountain with her to shoot some Briar Rose, which is really nice because Briar is my only complete cosplay and also my childhood favorite character. So I figure I'm going to vlog myself getting ready. So like doing a speed paint, and that's not correct. We're gonna do a sped up version of me doing my makeup. Me probably getting ready, like putting all my stuff together if I remember to do it. I'm gonna have Bethany take some footage of me going up the mountain because I'm the driver. And then I'm gonna have her take some aesthetic shots and just some miscellaneous shots of us on the mountain. Because the last time we were on the mountain was, I wanna say sophomore year, when she first started photography at school. And that was 2016, maybe 17, so 3-4 years ago. I mean, we just graduated, so. Also, I would like to show off my shirt because I was just gonna wear a tank top for easy take off on the mountain when I change, but I can't pass up the opportunity to wear my Critical Role Vax shirt. I mean, it's just glorious. I would wear this shirt every single day if I could. But yeah, I'm going to go get some food because I can feel my stomach trying to eat itself. And then I'm going to start getting ready probably, even though I'm not picking her up until 10 and it's 7:34. I got like 4 hours of sleep last night. Anyways, I'm gonna start getting early, even though it's 7:34. Also, my future brother-in-law just Snapchatted me, so that's fun. Anyways, I'm going to go do that now. Oh, hello, other pup. Oh, shit. I have put my contacts in. As you can see, my eye color has changed from blue to purple, and I put my moisturizer on, and I'm waiting for that to dry, so I figured I would give you guys an update. I'm going to switch to my iPad to do my makeup because I'm going to do a time lapse on that while still being able to listen to music and such on my phone. So yeah. There is something more just waiting for you and me. done. I'm waiting to put my hair in a wig cap until I get to the mountain, because I don't really want to drive up the mountain in a wig, and I feel like it would be weird to do it in a wig cap. So I'm waiting till I get up there to do that. I really don't want to take my contacts out because I love how it looks, but for safety reasons I'm going to. But yeah, so all I have to do now is grab my dress and start putting it in my car, and bring a leather jacket, water, and a snack, because that's specifically what Bethany texted me. So yeah, this is makeup. I might have to fix the contour on both sides looking at it here, but I like how I did the eyes because I looked at reference photos of her in the movie, and although I think I went a little bit darker than hers in the movie, I also really suck at makeup, so it's hard for me to do looks. So I think it turned out well. Alright, time to start getting everything put together. So guess who just remembered that glasses and falsies don't really work very well together. Alright, so I put normal contacts in because I'm not gonna like driving with the falsies hitting my glasses. So now it's back to blue eyes, Aurora. Still haven't fixed the f***ing contour. I don't know if I should curse. Oh well. I will put the violet contacts in on the mountain once we get to the summit. But I'm bringing my glasses just as, and if I have an emergency and need to take my contacts out. But other than that, I guess we're going Plano contacts. My back seat is extremely full. Why did a cat just walk out of Bethany's house? She doesn't have a cat. Oh, now there's this giant ass truck coming up. Oh, ready, ready, ready.
Holy sh**.
What is happening today? There's another one. There's another truck coming. At least he's going slower. Where are they going? Oh, there she is.
Come follow me to a secret place where only the moon can see. Beyond the shores, there is something more just waiting for you.
Contacts. She doesn't like it.
No, it's just more like my left eye is the finicky eye.
It's so bright out.
Yep. Car comes as I'm halfway in cosplay putting colored contacts in.
But she looks good.
With different colored eyes right now? Ooh, please don't drop that contact in the dirt. I did bring my makeup solution, my eye solution, but that would suck. After a lot of struggle with this wig, because this is the only wig that Arda has disappointed me on.
I thought you had another one that you weren't happy with.
None of them have disappointed me like this does. But we out here.
We out here.
We in the full dress. I'm shorter than her, and it's kind of bold. Bethany, stand up.
We're on a hill, too.
That, too, but I'm on the uphill.
Yeah, I know.
It's kind of but whatever. We here. The contacts are in. You can't really tell right now. But.
He's in the
50. Ooh. Photography nerd. But we were at the same exact spot 3 or 4 years ago.
Yeah, around this time too.
Was it summer? I thought it was like fall.
Oh wait, it was fall.
So okay. It was 4 years ago then.
We did buck year on this time. No, we did buck year on the fall too.
Yeah. This has been our first only spring/summer shoot.
Interesting.
But this is the same exact spot we were. We were actually up
there
at one point. We're probably going to recreate the photo I got of her up there.
Are we?
Probably. It's a lot more of an uphill now, but I think we...
It was over there.
Yeah, but there's like less of an uphill. I remember it was dangerous for me, yeah. But... I put sunglasses on.
I know.
I brought my makeup kit. It's just up at the car.
I think I fixed it.
Worst case scenario, Photoshop can fix it.
Yes.
It was way too much effort to get up here.
It looks actually amazing.
It was way too much effort to get up here. But we're here. There is a severe drop below me. I mean, at a severe drop, but it would not be fun if I did it. You're cute. Why do we do these things?
I don't know. I really don't. But I'm not going to stop.
Valid?
Just show the people what they really want to see.
Okay, but I got tons of ash on my face from falling. I fell down the mountain, by the way.
It was a soft tumble.
Yeah, well, my knee doesn't think that that's a soft tumble.
Oh, I'm just glad I didn't fall on my butt. I think it would hurt more.
Yeah, I fell on my ankle. Which is the only thing not covered.
Yeah.
Ooh, we stand that. Can you even see it? Oh. Yeah, not really. We stand that. Not. Ooh, the photos are good though.
You can.
Ooh. Content, baby.
Content.
I got it. Okay, I'll just hold this with my thighs.
Thick thighs save lives.
Ready?
Yeah. I think you look prettier like this.
Thank you.
nos lendemains soient morts et gris.